Okay, we have a Dean Smith & Grace engine lathe, 21 by 80 inch centers. The model is a 21 12 by 80. The 12 is 12 inches swing over the cross slide. Machine has a 3 1/4 inch hole with a D18 cam lock spindle. You have 2 steady rests and a follow rest and a 4 jaw chuck and a taper turning attachment. We're gonna run her for you. Machine is new in 1974. Seal number 40153-7-74. Right now we're running at a low RPM. Forward and reverse. Machine also has a new old 2-axis digital readout. That's a higher spindle speed. What is that speed? 112? Okay, 112. We're gonna shift. Okay. Okay. Let's run the carriage and stuff. We're running longitudinal feed. You can see on the digital readout. And you're running the cross feed. And that's threading. The machine also has rapid traverse in both directions. And cross. Tail stock, you've seen it shift, you've seen it feed, you saw it thread, you've seen the rapid traverse and the tail stock coil move out. The taper turning attachments in the back, the follow rest is on the floor. And hey, this is a nice one. Thank you for watching our video.